up, guys? It is JammyDude1, and today is a very special day on my part. It's my birthday! Yeah, it is my birthday. I can't believe it. Oh, yes. I'm really excited about it. I've had a pretty good day so far, but you know what can make it better? Playing one of the greatest games of all time.
Peggle! Because why not? Let's do this. Hit all the orange pegs to win. Okay. The ball's going there. Come on. Get it. Come on. Get all the orange pegs.
I did it! Everyone, I'm the best.
So anyway, also, I thought today would be an appropriate day to make a few announcements regarding me and some of the content that's going to be put onto this channel. Don't worry, I'm not going to copyright any words or put any trademarks in or anything. First of all, I just have to say that there was a brand new addition to my kind of family of video game contraptions. Whether you like it or not, I got an Xbox One. This will be the last addition to my family of consoles for a while. Regarding this, there are a few games that I have gotten. For example, this actually comes with Forza... Oh, the sun's blocking it, but... Forza Motorsport 6 and Halo 5 Guardians. I don't know if you can see that. Yes, I mean, because, you know, whenever you get an Xbox console, Halo is pretty much like a necessary game to get to start with, I think. It's a good starting game. And there are also a couple of other games, which I'm not gonna say what they are, that are on the way, but I don't quite have them yet. And with one of them, I'm going to be doing a new series. I'm not gonna talk about anything to do with that right now. However, you will see more maybe within the next few weeks, probably. And also, there is another series that I will be starting as of now that I can tell you about. So, as part of the Xbox Live Gold program, you can get free games, and even though I didn't have an Xbox One at the time, I was able to use my 360 to reserve a copy of Rayman Legends, a game I already have for another console, and I thought, you know, I think the game would make a very good series. And so, from Wednesday, I am going to be starting a series on Rayman Legends. And don't worry, I'm gonna finish it this time. I actually did start a series on Rayman Origins many years ago, but that never really went anywhere, so I think this will be kind of a fresh start. I have a plan that I think is going to work, which means I can make the videos a lot more. So anyway, that is all I pretty much have to say. Thank you for watching this quick update. And Sony and Nintendo and PC fanboys, please don't hurt me. And I hope you all have a good day, and I will see you guys later. Bye!